Well, Boaz, how are you in Chicago?
Putting this on YouTube.
I might. Sean, what do you think?
Monroe is next.
I'm not used to this.
Doors open on the left.
I'm
Monroe.
Used to riding the L.
We're used to the hot weather. We're used
to the hot weather
wearing shorts in the winter. We wear shorts in the winter. This is not real. This is not normal.
Well, Justin ain't normal either, so, you know.
It's a little bit very dickish.
I'm still pretty cold. Yeah, that's a pretty cold.
Think
y'all could live here?
Huh?
Yeah, I think you could live here.
It was warmer.
It would be warmer in the summer.
This is Monroe. This is a Blue Line train to O'Hare.
Oh, yeah. Video. Take a video of Sean taking a video.
And then you'll know for me to stay. I got to be me. You'll never be in doubt. That's what it's all about. You can't take me for granted and smile. Come on, please, I'm gone. Forget reaching me by phone. Because I promise I'll be gone for a while. You have been the kind of person that you really are now. We got to get in straight. How could I ever be late when you're my woman taking up my time? Oh, how could you ever allow? I wonder how I get out of pocket for fun. How?
John, you know, smile for the camera. Wind and traffic getting to you.
Yeah.
Y'all gonna just let me run into shit. Don't say watch out or nothing. He gonna take a picture of me taking a video.
I don't know where we're going.
I think we're going this way.
This is the exit.
Well, it looks like we may exit at some point. Y'all boys ready? You're not scared you're gonna drown, are you? Don't let me back into something now.
Don't let me.
Should be needed. Life jackets are available throughout the ship. They can be found in lockers behind the Tablet House on the upper deck and in marked compartments on the lower deck. Please take a moment now to locate these areas. We must also ask that you remain seated during the cruise. This is the United States Coast Guard regulation to provide for your comfort and safety. It is also mandatory that your children remain securely seated. Do not allow them to stand up on benches or chairs for any reason. Restrooms are located at the rear of the vessel on the lower deck. And please use caution when moving about the place, and hold on to the handrails while using the stairs. Refreshments are also available during the cruise at the bar, where you can find drinks, snacks, and shoreline merchandise. Again, please use extra caution when moving about the vessel. Let us first get acquainted with this impressive expanse of water that surrounds us. We're now cruising on Lake Michigan, the third largest of the Great Lakes and the fifth largest lake in the world. Imagine an ice cube 100 stories high covering the entire surface of the lake.
Y'all boys getting hungry again.
Fresh fish, yeah.
Let's chuck on a little good style hot dogs. Couple of beers.
That sounds real good. My God, that was the best wind in the bottom of my wind. Trying to catch the air and all the sea like babies. Let's keep it going.